full-back positions. Coutinho dropped back into midfield, leaving Mane to join Salah and Firmino up front. It's a very attacking lineup from Jurgen.
The run there excited by the draw. Here's Coutinho. Oh, and the referee has pointed to the penalty spot. Salah was grabbed. A great start for Liverpool. The armband as well, Philippe Coutinho, to give Liverpool a flying start here on a big night for the club, and he's done that. Precise. And a perfect start.
Here's the penalties.
Pretty close to each other. It drops for Coutinho, trying to get Mane in. And, well, the break from Sobnin, and Karius has to make the save, and he's hardly had anything to do. Luis Adriano trying to get Spartak. Firmino, Salah comes back to Coutinho, tries to place it, and replaced, and the first choice was injured, back on the bench, Rebroff, but they're in again, Liverpool here. Is it one pass too many? No, it's not, because Coutinho has just passed it into the far corner. And he's got two, Liverpool have got two, and we've not yet had 15 minutes.
Well, at the moment, Spartak Moscow, two centre-backs, Boketti and Kaski just can't go.
Away, and Mane's away, Salah's in the middle, it falls for Firmino, and everything is falling for Liverpool at the moment, and Spartak are falling out of contention. 18 minutes gone, 3-0.
Well, it all starts with a poor pass.
Nicely played from Mane. Spartak on the back foot again. They've got numbers back this time. But still Salah. There's no more than a trundler of a shot. But Spartak, the hot horse has bolted. And here's Salah. And he gets it on that left. Here's Coutinho. Maybe one of those moments early on with Milner crossing on the run. And Mane, it is one of those moments. It's a fantastic fourth goal for Liverpool. 2 minutes after the restart. Milner in on the act straight away. And Mane, who missed an easier chance towards the end of the first half, has absolutely buried this one. Oh, man. Coutinho deflected. 5. And 3 of them to Felipe Coutinho. Unstoppable again. A little fortunate this time after
Salah.
Still Salah. Oh, denied.
What has been scoreline?
And he shows some professional pride. Pašalić just. Here's a promise. Oh, it wasn't far away.
Slow.
Here's Salah. And a chance for Sturridge. But in the end, he's given the goal to Mane. Another example of the team play from Liverpool. They have 6, and there's still 15 minutes to go.
They're in possession. There's the winning back of the ball by Mane. Salah involved, Sturridge was free.
It's on target. It's a pretty ruthless return on his hat-trick. Alexander-Arnold comes on to it. Oh, and it's Sturridge, who hasn't been able to turn it into an impact. And Milner's in there, and so Sturridge, and here's Salah's chance. Surely he's going to, he does! Well, it's been a long wait for Mo Salah, but he never gave up on it, and Liverpool never gave up on him. And they've got 7, just as they did away to Maribor.
And in terms of scoreline, 7.
A wonderful night for Liverpool, who had just...